Mem ama kupka kramanik umnu kiga mayamak. Nulilak apajam kamgam. Amka nemnang. Ampa nemnang memua inok. Bomogala apayang. Nelama ini amka amga.
Sounds like a plan.
Nanekari maraka amkam. Jauk libik. Memarak nebab. Karahika.
Tell the captain that I'll be back on the bridge as soon as I've done his errand.
Yes, sir.
Good to have you aboard. I'm Lieutenant Silas, second in command of the Black Talon. We're your ride to Dromund Kaas.
I'm sure the ship will suffice. How long until we reach the planet?
Shouldn't be more than a day. The Black Talon makes this run on a regular basis without much trouble. We're primarily a transport. I should also add on behalf of everyone, it's an honor to service the Sith and the Korriban Academy. Consider yourself our guest.
Of course, whatever you say.
I won't keep you further. When we arrive in the Dromund system, I'll have you informed. In the meantime, your droid's in the conference room. We picked it up with the upgrades from Geonosis. When we docked here, it mentioned your name.
Sorry, I don't know what droid you're talking about.
Oh? The machine asked for you, so I assumed you were the owner. My mistake. In any case, it seems someone wants to get in touch. The conference room is down the hall. I'll be on the bridge. And you, soldier, when you're done playing honor guard, get back to your post. This isn't a luxury yacht.
Yes, sir.
Identity confirmed. Good day. I'm Advanced Protocol Unit NRO2. My functions are diplomacy, translation, manslaughter, and calumniation. I have an urgent message for you from my master. Please stand by for delivery.
You have my attention.
This is Unit NRO2 to Grand Moff Kilrin. You are now in contact with the Black Talon.
Well, so I am. And it seems you've brought me just the person I've been looking for. My name is Rikus Kilrin. I'm commander of the 5th Fleet, second to the Minister of War, and my personal favorite, the so-called Butcher of Coruscant.
I don't understand. What's going on here?
It's apparent I need another pair of hands. So I asked NR2 to check the ship's passenger manifest.
My good fortune that I was in a position to contact you. I was already aboard the Black Talon.
6 hours ago, the Republic engaged in an illegal border skirmish on the edges of Imperial territory. One enemy warship escaped. That warship, the Brentel Star, is carrying a passenger of vital strategic importance. Yours is the only vessel placed to intercept.
This passenger the Brentel Star is carrying, who is it?
The warship's passenger is codenamed the General. We don't know his identity, but the Republic believes he possesses military secrets, our military secrets. I trust the reports. The General must be captured or killed. Captain Orzik, the man commanding your transport, doesn't share my enthusiasm. He's disobeyed my orders to attack. Feel free to show him what the Empire does to cowards. Then commandeer his ship, find the Brentel Star, and deal with the General.
Right now, I'm more interested in getting to Dromund Kaas.
Oh, I can sympathize, but I'm sure I can convince Darth Barriss to forgive a bit of tardiness. The General will be dead or in custody by day's end. If he's not, I assure you, your ship will never reach port.
I will lead the way to the bridge. Once Captain Orsic is deposed and our hijacking is complete, we may proceed to the Brentel Star. Excellent. Then I will proceed.
Please move aside immediately. Halt! My lord, this is a restricted area. Captain Orzik's command. You'll have to leave immediately.
I suggest you back off before someone gets hurt.
I'm afraid I can't do that. This is the command deck entry hatch. No one's allowed in until we reach our destination.
Time is limited. We must proceed to the bridge immediately.
Our orders were to treat any approach as an attack. You need to take your droid and move it.
You cannot scare me.
You had your chance. We warned you. Blasters out! Attack! Attack!
We must proceed to the bridge immediately.
Concerned about the loss of life, I assure you, the deaths of all injured crew members will be strategically insignificant.
Have been neutralized. Scanning for additional threats.
What's going on? Sir, stay calm, Ensign. Everyone stay calm.
No threats found. The bridge is now secure.
Cooperate or die.
Hands off the consoles. We're all listening, my lord.
I can handle this, Lieutenant. I'm Captain Revenal Orzik. I'm pretty sure I know what this is about. For the record, I take complete responsibility for my actions.
Tell it to someone who gives a damn.
I'm not looking for a pardon. I just don't want my crew punished. You're here because of the Moff, aren't you? You must want the Brental Star's passenger pretty badly. Or maybe he just hates me. The Black Talon would be destroyed chasing a battleship. I've fought in the war before and I'll fight again, but I don't do suicide missions.
I'm not looking to make a martyr of anyone. We can complete this mission and survive.
I expect you believe that. I see it differently. Listen to me. You've managed to hijack one ship, and that's certainly impressive. But taking on the Brental Star is something else altogether. I might be able to get us close, but then you'd have to board it, fight an army of Republic soldiers, and somehow find a general. It's unacceptable.
The tougher, the better.
Moff Kilrand found an accomplice crazier than he is. Seems I have little choice in the matter. You have my crew. I'll cooperate, for now.
Don't make me change my mind.
I'll do my best to remember that.
Downloading new orders to all bridge consoles. Priority 1, intercept the Brental Star.
You heard the droid, everyone. Prepare to jump to light speed.
Emerging from hyperspace now. One Thranta-class warship on the scanners. Powering up...
is firing. Turbo lasers, missiles, and what looks like transport pods. I'm not sure.
Evasive maneuvers. Keep the pods at distance. They look harmless, but they'll latch onto the hull and cut at us with sabotage droids.
Evasive maneuvers. Aye, sir.
Sir, three shuttles on an intercept course.
Assault party. We don't have sufficient defenses to keep them from landing.
Let them land. I can handle any borders.
This course of action is deemed advisable.
Security will meet you at the entrance of the shuttle bay. Defend the ship at all costs, and we'll get you to the Brental Star.
Secondary power systems damaged. Non-essential systems may be inoperable.
Incoming shuttle!
Ah!
never should have attacked us! You never should have attacked us. The Imperial arrogance knows no bounds. I've beaten worse than you.
We need you on the bridge.
Damage reports from all decks. We're holding together, sir, but I don't know for how long.
Make it last, Ensign. Don't let us down.
Please stand alert. Grand Moff Gilran's representative has returned.
I see you took care of the Republic assault. Welcome back to the bridge.
I am Sith, and you will address me as my lord.
Yes. I apologize, my lord. We've survived the first wave of attacks on the Brental Star. Things will be calm until we enter fighter range. Another minute, maybe two.
Transmission coming in. Long range. It's a message, but it's not from the Brental Star.
Put it through, Ensign.
This is Jedi Grandmaster Satil Shan hailing unidentified Imperial vessel. I'm en route to your location with 16 Republic vessels. I'm asking you to retreat before more lives are lost.
Disregard the transmission. Continue closing on the Brental Star.
Understood. Maintaining course and speed.
The Brental Star is under my protection. Our convoy was ambushed and I sent the star ahead. We will reunite. I just crippled 3 Imperial dreadnoughts. I don't wish to destroy you. The peace between Republic and Empire is fragile enough already.
What about the stolen secrets aboard the Brental Star? Is the General upholding the peace?
The General can speak for himself, but I believe he does work for peace. Incidents like this are happening across the galaxy, but only because we let them. Leave the Brental Star to me. If you don't, then may the Force be with you. Because the men and women aboard that ship can hold you off until we arrive, and you will be defeated.
You're deluding yourself. The ship is already mine.
You've made yourself clear. But I suggest you prepare to face a Jedi. And you may want to consider what that means.
Entering fighter range. The Brental Star is launching its first squadron.
It's time for us to do the same. I assume you'll be leading the boarding party to go after the General.
Whatever's necessary to finish this.
Good luck. I'm sure you'll have the General in your hands in no time.
I advise that you proceed to the shuttle bay. The flight to the Brental Star may be hazardous, but Grand Moff Gilran has complete faith in your abilities.
Accept all forms of currency. Thank you for your patronage.
Good to go.
This is Protocol Unit NRO2. I hope you're receiving this message clearly, and that your flight was free of incident. Please hold for Security Coordinator Ensign Brukhara.
The Marines are on their way. They'll follow you in and hold each junction you secure. Try not to take too long. We're not a military ship. What you have is all you're getting.
I don't need an army. I can handle this myself.
Yes, but... I understand.
I have been scanning the Brentol Star's communications, and security forces appear to be moving to protect the escape pods. It is extremely likely that the crew is attempting to evacuate the General. You must retrieve or eliminate him before he escapes.
We'll have the General before the crew knows what's happening.
Excellent news. I will be in contact if the situation changes. Proceed to assault all defense points between you and the target.
Speaking to a Special Forces Commander, Meat. Show some respect.
Here we go again.
So, you think you're tough, Meat? Ah! Part of me was hoping you'd try to board this ship.
Thank you.
Pods aren't far now. You can make it on your own, General.
And what about you?
I will face my destiny. Go now, my friend. Halt where you are. I am Yadir Aban, Padawan of the Jedi Order. I was sent to protect the General, and you will not pass.
Isn't Padawan just another word for apprentice? You're not even a real Jedi.
I will be. I've assembled my lightsaber. My final trial is to face a Sith in combat. But I intend to drive you back, meter by meter if need be, just as the Republic pushed the Sith Empire into the dark of the galaxy.
You cannot scare me.
I don't need to scare you, only defeat you, and that I can do. You may run, or you may stand your ground, but you'll go no farther. You aren't going to win this. I swear it. Swear it. You aren't going to win this. I swear it. You aren't going to win this. I swear it. I swear it. You aren't going to win this. I swear it.
Aside your weapons, I won't try to run. Besides, I doubt I'd make it to an escape pod without my intestines spilling out.
I take it you're the General. Grand Moff Kildren sent me to find you.
Kildren did? Of course. He would have the gall to send a transport to take on a warship and succeed. I was a general in the Imperial Military Service. Did they tell you that when they sent you here? Did they even know?
You were a servant of the Sith Empire. You should have been honored to obey.
If you knew what I knew, you'd understand. If you'd heard what both sides are plotting, you wouldn't be eager to restart this war. They're building doomsday weapons, shields that envelop planets Missiles that darken suns. Republic and Empire are planning to raise worlds. Annihilate civilizations. It will be unlike anything the galaxy's seen since the Great Hyperspace War. And it's too late to stop it. The so-called peace is already lost.
I've heard enough of this.
Yes. I shouldn't expect you'd care. Oh, you have me then? Me, my stomach full of blood, and my implant full of cybernetic secrets and stolen plans. What will you do?
I'm going to bring you to my ship. From there, you'll be transported to Dromund Kaas and taken into Imperial custody.
Where I'll be tortured or executed, or at best, placed in a cell for the rest of my life. Still, there's nowhere in the galaxy where I could truly hide. I will follow you.
Captain Orzik here. I understand you're on your way back. I assume congratulations are in order. Our Marines have been recalled to the Black Talon. As soon as you're aboard, we'll jump to light speed. Republic reinforcements could arrive at any minute.
Prepare a holding cell. I'm bringing a prisoner.
The General? I'm sure the droid and Grand Moff Kilrun would be pleased to have him alive. I'll see you on the bridge. Congratulations again. Orzik out.
The heroes of the day return.
Welcome back, my lord.
My men will take the General to the brig. Congratulations. I never expected the mission to go off this cleanly.
Don't ever underestimate me again, Captain. Next time, it might not work out so well for you.
I understand. You gave me a chance. You have my eternal gratitude for that.
Grand Moff Kilrun is eagerly awaiting your report. Should I put him through?
By all means, go ahead.
Opening channel now.
Well, how fortunate I could reach my friends aboard the Black Talon. The droid's been keeping me appraised of your work, but I very much wanted to hear from you. How did the attack go?
The Brental Star has been disabled and the General captured. He'll be in your hands soon.
Excellent. I'll let Korriban and Imperial Intelligence fight over him. You should be proud. This is only one of the many operations we're conducting across the galaxy. It's a new beginning to the war. The General was one of the greatest weapons the Republic had. A defector. And you've snatched him from enemy hands. I'll remember this. And I'll make sure you're rewarded.
Spread the word of my success.
I'll make sure your heroism is mentioned when I report to the other Moffs. But my words hardly matter. Soon you'll be joining us on the homeworld, and you can see for yourself what you've been fighting for. It should be inspiring. Enjoy the rest of your journey. Kilrun out.
You're the one, yes. Not like the scabs that exited the shuttle with you. You radiate power, Lord. I bow before you. I serve Lord Barriss. He sent me to meet his new apprentice, and I made sure I was here on time. I certainly did, yes indeed.
I hope you don't expect a reward.
Serving and being allowed to live is reward enough. I'm just a slave who owes his every breath to the tolerance of Lord Barriss. He said to introduce you to Dromund Kaas, and I take that seriously.
Get on with it. I don't have all day.
Right away. You don't have to tell me twice. Lord Barriss ordered me to encourage you to explore Kaas City before reporting to him. Imperials maintain the order, but they won't bother you. When you're ready, Lord Barriss will meet you in his personal chambers. You will tell Lord Barriss I was good? Yes? That I served well?
You did exactly what you were told.
You have my thanks, gentle Juggernaut. I bow my head until you depart.
Wow. You showed remarkable restraint with him.
Don't think it'll apply to you.
No, of course not. Why would I ever expect that?